Hello, my name is Dr. Sahabi from California Dental Group. What I'd like to share with you is what is a tooth abscess or an endodontic abscess. I have a short video that I'd like to show you some pictures. This is where the tooth abscess or an endodontic abscess starts. Now, whenever you have pain on biting or tapping your tooth, if you have a bad taste in your mouth, you have pain and swelling of that area, and sometimes you may not even have any of these symptoms. How does the tooth abscess or an endodontic abscess start? If you see there is a small decay that is going through the nerve, and that leaks the bacteria and infects the nerve and starts killing the nerve inside the tooth. And that infection travels down to the root and it goes into the jawbone and starts creating pus and infection in that area. That's when you eat or when you bite on it, you feel it. Now, this is a swelling on the gum that is caused by a tooth abscess, and that's if you press on it, you can feel the pain when it's infected like that. So cracks usually cause endodontic abscess, and two of the common causes of the endodontic abscesses are decay and cracks. Now, this is a demonstration of a decay penetrating the nerve and causing infection throughout the nerve, and that's usually the common cause of root canal treatment. Now, this is another demonstration how a problem fillings sometimes can cause, or cracks can cause, leakage to the nerve and cause endodontic abscess. Now, this is a very painful situation that needs to be treated right away, because it can damage the soft tissue and hard tissue. It will damage the bone, and it's just continued source of infection. Now, once you have that infection, that infection needs to be removed. Otherwise, it just continuously leaks in your body. It's just a drag on your body. Sometimes we have to do some testing. This is a electronic pulp tester to see if the tooth is alive or not. And then to get rid of the abscess, remove the infected tissue. Now, before, we used to just remove the whole tooth. A long time ago, we just removed the whole tooth to get rid of that abscess. But nowadays, instead of removing the whole tooth, we just remove the infected tissue. Now, sometimes, even after we remove the infection tissue in the root, it doesn't go away. So we have to go surgically to remove the infection from the root. And once we remove the infection, that area heals itself, and the tooth can be saved. So the sooner we catch these problems, the better, because it has a tendency to make life miserable and damage the surrounding tissue. So as soon as you start getting some sensitivities, let your doctor know, let your dentist know. It may be something that can, can prevent gum abscess or endodontic abscesses. Now, for more educational videos like these, please visit our website. I appreciate your attention. Thank you.